Hi guys, my name's Kevin Heisinger. You probably know me from my hit podcast, which is Midnight Movie Night. Or you've probably seen me on stage somewhere, or maybe some alleyway or a parking lot. I don't know, but you're here and I want to tell you about my closet picks that I have, this collection. Everyone keeps asking, I get a lot of fan mail, not to brag, and I just wanted to go through. You want to know what's in my collection, and I want to pick some of my favorite movies of all time. So, got an Anaconda classic. It's a... just the subtlety and nuances of John Voight's accent.
You brought the devil!
There's a devil inside everyone.
Next we have a Battlefield Earth. It's a classic.
While you were still learning how to spell your name, I was being trained to conquer galaxies!
Okay, L. Ron Hubbard. He did a lot of things, okay? Were they good things? I don't know. Were they bad things? Probably. But he also wrote a little book. Okay, and if he didn't write this book, we wouldn't have this movie. We cannot forget. Can't Stop the Music.
You can't stop the music. Nobody can stop the music. Take the spark from love. Make the rain fall up. Cause that's easier to do.
I mean, the Village People, they were a band. And they have a musical, and if you haven't seen it, well, shame on you. You should definitely get out there and go see it. Speaking of biopics, a little movie called Cool as Ice.
Oh yeah, Cat, words of wisdom. Drop that zero and get with the hero.
So many lessons I learned from this movie that I had no idea. I mean, the biggest lesson is that, like, if you have a crush on someone, you should really just stalk the shit out of her. And if she has a boyfriend, assault him. Can't forget. We cannot forget the best alien invasion movie of all time, which is Dreamcatcher.
Got blown last night.
Good for you. First time?
Bite my bag.
It's a heartwarming coming of age tale. It's like a group of friends that are psychic. They're trying to prevent aliens coming out of their assholes. Oh, we can't even begin the disgust from Justin to Kelly.
Baby, come close, let me tell you this. In a whisper, my heart says you know it too.
There's so many things I learned from this film. And I think the number one thing I learned is that I'm never gonna do American Idol. Hobgoblins. I have nothing to say. It is a classic, which is Samurai Cop, which on you. There's so many classic lines that I will never forget that I use to this day.
Now I'm telling these son of a bitches that we respect the Japanese of this country who are honest businessmen. And yeah, this is the land of opportunity for legitimate business, not for death merchants who distribute drugs to our children through schools and on the streets.
Silent Night, Deadly Night 2.
Garbage Day!
Huh?
No!
Probably the best Christmas movie of all time. If you haven't seen Silent Night, Deadly Night 1, don't worry. It's not really a recap because the entirety of the second one is the first one. They just shot about 20 minutes of a new movie and just tacked it on. It's kind of impressive. It's really almost confusing in a way. We cannot forget the best bad film of all time, which is Showgirls.
I like nice tits. I always have. How about you?
I like having nice tits.
I mean, she kind of looks like a snake. Which is hard. It's hard to unsee that, but I'm sure you've seen it. If you haven't seen it, go do that right now. And that was my collection. Thank you so much for watching. Namaste.